Roebuck, fantastic silver medal in 200 fly, and a PB as well. You must be pleased with that.
Yeah, I'm pleased. Obviously, I want to win, but I'll take a PB. And we're both really hurting, I think, at the end of that race. He goes down on the wall for me, but I'm pleased. Got place on the plane, Shanghai already. Takes the pressure off for the rest of the week.
Yeah.
Good.
You had to knock more than half a second off your PB to make that Shanghai time.
Yeah.
Were you expecting to do that coming into the race?
Well, coming into the meet, I wasn't really sure how I was going to swim. He just felt a little weird in the water, but the heats and the semis went really well. I was really pleased. And, I was feeling good, so I was like, all going to
the You must be feeling good about the rest of the week now, 200 medley, especially coming up.
Yeah, I mean, I've got that at the end this afternoon and then the semi. So I can do what I've got to do to get through tonight. And then
we now have three British guests on to see Loughborough swimmers into the final after that second semi final.